For any workplace, it's important to have good communication.
Absolutely, but what if you and your employees speak a different language? WHNT News 19's Hannah Ward shows us how two coworkers make it work.
Language barriers are often hard to deal with.
When Stephen first joined our center with his internship, none of us knew anything about sign language.
But employees at UAH have overcome that barrier.
He's been teaching us how to sign, and I'm surprised how much I enjoy learning sign language.
Stephen started an internship at UAH 6 years ago, and now he's a full-time employee. But before that, his interest in science started at space camp.
You know, I take the opportunity to come here at Deaf Space Camp. You know, I've been here myself, and I tell them, look, you can do it. If I can do it, you can do it.
He not only inspires his employees, he inspires young scientists, too. Stephen spoke to the campers about drones. His engineering background led him to personalize his drone.
Because I'm deaf, we put LED lights on them so I can get visual feedback, whether the battery's low or needs to be changed, or if there's an issue with one of the systems in the drone.
Following his dreams and encouraging others to do the same, no matter what obstacle stands in your way. In Huntsville, Hannah Ward, WHNT News 19.
When Stephen first started working at UAH, he used a whiteboard to communicate, and his coworkers said learning sign language was easier than a foreign language.
A religious leader from the Tennessee